This painting is called Elements, Atmosphere, and Deception. And that is exactly what it is. I liked it when I painted it, then I hung it on the wall, and then I kind of got a little bit tired of looking at it, so I put it away for a while. And then I brought it out and I hung it on the wall again, and it's kind of funny. Something that I thought I didn't like in it in the beginning, how mellow it is and how it doesn't scream at you from the wall, I've actually realized that that's like my favorite thing about it. It doesn't scream at you, but if you give it a moment, it will talk to you. This painting here is called Near the Bluffs. And like a lot of paintings, as I'm working and coming, closing in on the end of finishing the painting, I go through a bunch of titles, and then it sort of like lands on the title that feels like it's the right title, and that occurs like almost always when I get near the finishing of the painting. We are now located somewhere between Monet and Chuck Close. Or at least, if we're hanging out with her, we are. Sounds like home. That's what I call this painting. If you look at it, and there's nothing that indicates that that would be the title in the painting. Gardener at the Gates of Utopia. That's this one's title. I think this was the fifth one finished, and as I was finishing it, I kept thinking to myself, you know something? I am absolutely positive that I have no idea why I'm painting green girls with capes. Listen, you can hear the birds. That's what this girl is saying. It's an invitation, really. She's saying, look at how great this place is. You know, come on over here, you know, hang out here at wherever she's located. You know, all of the paintings to me are an invitation to join the girl in the painting. That's the whole idea of them. They're like an invitation.